everybody, it is Mike Less, Farmhand Mike here, and I am just southeast of Sidney, Ohio, out in the field with a John Deere 7750 self-propelled forage harvester with a Deere 612C corn head. They are out here chopping the ear corn for the herd of cattle back at the farm. Going to spend some time out here in the field with the machine here, and then also back at the farm as they unload this and push and pack it on a silage pile. So this is called a couple different things here. I call it high moisture corn because you're chopping the corn at a higher moisture. Some call it earlage because you're just chopping the ear. Some call it snaplage because you're running a snapper head on the forage harvester and just taking the ear. So what they're doing here is with the corn head here that's commonly used on a combine, putting it on the forage harvester, they're mostly just getting the ear. So the ear of corn, the husk and the cob is going through the forage harvester and of course the processor and just making ear corn feed for their cattle. And when we talk about chopping corn silage, which I have a lot of corn silage videos, that is a different head where they actually take in the whole plant and chop it up and push and pack it on a silage pile or put it in a bag or in a silo. You can see they already have one pile tarped there. That is actual corn silage. And then the one that they're unloading here, pushing and packing, is just the earlage or ear corn silage. This process is normally done at a little higher moisture here, so this corn may be 35% moisture down to 30, maybe a little drier, but usually just a little higher moisture than what you would take it off with the combine. Now some guys do this process where they do take the corn off with the combine, bring it back to the farm, run it through a roller mill or a hammer mill and grind it up and go through the same process. What I can tell you is this stuff does smell awesome. Once this is fermented and went through the process, I think this is the best smelling stuff out on the farm. Even better than actual corn silage or alfalfa haylage. And I'm sure those of you that have been around this will agree with me. Once this is fermented, this is just some good smelling stuff here, in my opinion. Here at the silage pile is the farm's John Deere 9230 tractor with the silage blade on it, pushing and packing the silage, and also a John Deere 8320R tractor with the packer there on the three-point hitch. I have a tad over 20 minutes of total video here from the sky and from the ground, and we're going to go back and forth between the field and the farm throughout the video. That's going to do it for this video. Thank you everybody for watching. Stay tuned for many more videos from Mike Less, aka Farmhand Mike.